Our feet are an integral contributor to our overall health. This is a fact we don't really appreciate, as most of us are unaware of the intricacies of the body and how each part affects the health of various other parts. The feet are a hotspot of nerve endings, paying attention to which we could heal many body ailments. Either by using reflexology or acupressure, one could make sure that the body remains healthy from inside as well as outside. Our feet are the essential support system for our body, as it handles all our weight, all the time. Our gait, the system which defines the way we walk, has the feet at its core, its starting point. We need to pay attention and take care of our feet, as it goes a long way in preventing pain in the hips, knee, or back region. There are 5 easy-to-do exercises focusing on the feet which help relieve back pain. 5 feet exercises to get rid of back pain. Toe presses. Our feet need warm-ups just like our body before any physical exercise. Toe presses are an excellent way to do that, as it works on our calf muscles, which promotes stabilization in our bodies. How to do? Bend your knees in a standing position, and keep a grip on the floor with your toes. Hold this position for approximately 3 seconds. Release. Repeat this exercise in sets of 10, thrice daily. Toe walking. This exercise is very effective in strengthening some of the major muscles of the leg, them being the muscles of the toes and the ligaments and muscles around the ball of the feet. How to do? Stand on tiptoes. Walk around in that position for 20 seconds. Do this exercise 5 times with in-between breaks of 15 seconds each. Ankle circles. It is important to keep our ankles flexible and mobilize any sort of injury or stiffness in them may lead to more than just ankle pain. Owing to its nervous structure, it could lead to pain in our muscles, joints, back and knee. In order to keep them in a good working order, you could include ankle circles in your daily workout. How to do? Lie down on the floor and extend one leg ahead. Rotate your ankle first clockwise and then anti-clockwise for 10 seconds each. Repeat the same procedure for the other leg. Resisted flexion. There are certain tiny muscles in our feet which are hard to engage in our day-to-day lives. What resisted flexion does is to work on these muscles, which strengthens them and helps the overall energy and balance of the body. How to do? Sit on the floor with your legs stretched in front of you. Wrap an exercise band around a chair and put the other end of the band on your feet. Slide back until you feel a tension in the band. Bend your foot back and hold the position for 5 seconds, repeat 10 times. Toe pencil pickups. The simplest of the exercises, this one just needs one equipment, a pencil. How to do? Stand with the pencil on the floor in front of you. Pick it up with the help of your toes. Hold the position for 10 seconds, drop and repeat. These exercises are simple and not cumbersome. Take out 15 minutes from your daily life and do them for a week to see the best results.